I'm just going to round all this over. This one I'm not making anything super fancy. Because you never know what kind of wood you're dealing with these sticks. Needs to give me a little bit of a time. So I'm just going to round it over and try and come up with a decent eye out of it. Rounding it down and towards the corners. Okay. And we're going to do the same thing on this guy down here. So we're going to drop the camera down and do that one.